You're gonna place your little patty right there. I'm gonna add just a little bit of my Colby Jack cheese just for it to melt nicely. Perfect. I'm gonna shut it. And watch this burger patty cook and see the pattern of this waffle maker really come to life, okay? Watch, you guys. This only takes a few seconds. I just added a little bit of my cooking oil, sprayed it on the waffle iron so it doesn't stick. Perfect. It's almost ready. And 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, look at that waffle meat patty.